this is the room temperature water. You're going to measure the degrees Celsius of the room temperature water.